What is up, my veggies? My name is VeggieTales Raymond, and welcome back to yet again another reaction video. Today, we're going to be reacting to Remembrance Episode 6, Corruption. Now, just as always, link to the original video will be in the description below, along with Ashley H's channel. Go subscribe to her, go show her some support. And this episode, I actually already watched, and I actually already recorded this video. But there was I had some technical difficulties, which led me to had to re-record it. So I just wanted to tell you guys that before I actually started watching it. So this is not my first viewing, it's only my second viewing, so let's just go ahead and get into it, because this episode is really good. I do remember pretty much most of it. But I'm gonna react to it anyway, so let's go ahead and get started. Okay, we got our intro coming up. Just like all of these. What the heck? Remembrance, Episode 6, Corruption. Here we go. Ooh, nice background. Twilight.
The forest again? You know, Star Swirl, your spell is very inconsistent.
Calm down, Twilight.
I'm talking to the tree.
Well, technically, you were talking to Star Swirl, even though he's not there. Song time.
Out of the ordinary timeline.
Song time?
No Trixie's popping up.
Joke back to the last episode.
I'm getting used to this whole time travel thing. Once again, starting over, where am I this time? I don't really know. The trees all look the same.
Wow, this is a good art style. Especially the background. Oh, that was cool when she was hopping around. I like that.
What lies ahead may be impossible. I may be chasing after miracles. But when I'm here, I feel like I'm finally home. So what is in store?
This is a good musical number. I like this one. Hey, the CMC, they got their cutie marks. So this takes place probably in season 6. Because they got their cutie mark in season 5, so it probably takes place in season 6. This part. The songs for this series are so creative. And Ashley H has been working really hard on this series. Oh, speaking of Ashley H, there she is. Just started raining and stopped. Twilight, did you just use your magic to change the weather? Yay! This is really catchy. I'm into this. That's a very anime shot right there. I like it though.
No matter what trials.
So I love when the audio dramas have an anime look to them. Dang, Twilight, hit that high note.
Twilight,
Starlight!
Why are you standing outside? Starlight! Oh,
did see Starlight was put into this.
I just saw you 5 minutes ago. Right. Of course you did. I just, missed you. Hey, you forgot this. Careful! I mean, thank you.
What was that? Was the book?
Ooh, that was a close one. Who knows what would have happened if somebody from the past touches the book?
Who knows?
There.
Now, this is like, I thought this was like an interrogation scene for a minute.
So, I've been to 4 different time periods so far, not including this one, or that time I fought Nightmare Moon for the first time, again. And after every single one of the times I left, the only things in common were that one of my friend's cutie marks glows, and then I disappear.
Wait.
Not very helpful, Star Swirl. Wait a minute. The reason why they glow is because that means I restored an element.
In the other episodes, did it show any pony elves getting their cutie marks, like their element restored? Because I only remember Pinkie Pie's.
And then Fluttershy's.
Huh. I can see how Fluttershy's can be restored.
But wait.
I was probably just being an idiot and not paying attention in the last few episodes.
Twilight! Coming! Better keep this with me for safekeeping.
Very anime right there. I don't know why that scene reminded me of Death Note.
My sister! Whoa! Are you right? Yes, I'm sorry.
That is some nice art.
Don't worry about that. What happened?
I guess all of this nightmare talk has just gotten to me.
That looks like it should be in an art museum. That's some really good art.
Have you informed every pony?
Is the background watercolor?
No.
I don't know how to identify certain types of art.
That may be the best solution. We don't want to cause a panic on our hooves. Luna, what are we going to do? We have faced spirits of chaos, the changelings, and so many other threats to Equestria.
There have been a lot of threats to Equestria. I can probably name off a lot right now. Nightmare Moon, Nightmare Moon, Discord,
are knowledgeable about this creature,
the Chrysalis,
have been
quite a few
before. You mean, like you?
Yes, exactly. Do you remember the song?
The song?
That Mother used to sing to us when we felt...
Am I about to get another song already?
A little bit. It's been so long since I've heard it. I remember that she would pull us close, and all of our silly...
What, your mother? Do you mean Lauren Faust?
Exactly.
There's a lot of fan art of, like, Lauren Faust as their parents. Oh, I can tell this is gonna be a good musical number. Visuals. We've seen this art style before in this audio drama, haven't we? We may have seen it in another audio drama as well.
Another wave in the sea, so wash away, close your eyes.
Ah, dang it. Their mother's not Lauren Faust. Why are their faces X'd off? Oh, this is a duet. I like that. We haven't got a song with Celestia yet, have we? Not in this series.
You
That one was short, but it was still pretty good. Like I said, the music, the songs in this are pretty darn good.
I mean, unless I plan something.
No. You haven't planned anything.
This is a nice art style.
Then what do you want to do? Well, I... Oh, no. What now? Starlight! I'll be right back.
She left the book. I could... Wait, no. Starlight, that's...
That is an invasion of privacy, Starlight. Put the book down.
She's hiding something from me. She seems pretty off. What? Of course not. Well, I guess I could just see... A spell book? Go back to the place where you began? What does that mean?
Man, she's a time traveler!
That's impossible! Okay, I'm back! Spike just opened the wrong door and everything just flung on top of him.
Twilight, what does this mean?
What?
Are you from the future?
What?
You're from the future, Marty!
Why would you say that?
This paper is dated 100 years from today. It's impossible for you to have something like this when we are 100 years behind.
No, it's not.
I need time travel.
Well...
Yeah, she does.
Why me, Twilight? Is this why you seem off?
Well, of course not, Starlight. How did you come up with such a ridiculous idea like that? I have that paper because I was helping Rarity with the latest play in town, and this book is just a prop.
Not Twilight.
You sure?
Starlight.
Yes, I'm sure.
She's obviously lying to you, Starlight. I would be, sure.
Okay, if you say so, then I'll believe you. I'm sorry I looked in your belongings.
Oh, it's okay.
Who's
I know you mean.
Is that Ashley H. doing Starlight?
Well, let's go.
It kind of sounds like her.
And get some cake. My treat. What do you say?
Yeah, sounds good.
With these audio dramas, it's hard to identify who voices who. I don't know a lot of the people's names of who voiced who, so...
What is
Discord! That? Galaxy! Forgot about them.
That's not a very nice attitude you have there, Miss Gal.
Yes, well, you've called me here like 100 times.
I believe it was 101 times.
At first, when they first introduced Discord in the series, I wasn't big on his voice. Like, I really didn't like his voice. But now, I've kind of started to like his voice.
Just had to get the room on the top floor, didn't you?
Well, of course I did. I am the guest of honor, after all.
Discord, you're so full of yourself.
We didn't invite you.
Mine so doesn't fit your character, gal.
That's it. I'm done.
Wait, don't go. We're just starting to have fun.
You were having fun.
Isn't that the same thing?
Why can't you think of any pony but yourself for once?
Seems kind of boring.
This art kind of looks like a cutscene from a video game.
You said somebody else's.
I would totally love to play a video game with this art style. Hey, oh, Galaxy, where's your cutie mark?
You said Fluttershy.
I always gotta point it out. I always do.
What type of name? Anyways,
Shutterfly? Stop lying. We all heard you at the party. Maybe if you stop being so difficult, we could talk about it.
Well, thank you, but seeing as there's nothing to talk about, I'm going to have to pass.
Discord, seriously?
Why do you have to be so Discordy? What
Discordy?
Then fine, but I'm not playing.
Well.
And then I get into a big bowl of candy.
Pinkie Pie, Rarity. I think all of you are missing your cutie marks.
Nope.
Weird.
Twilight, are you okay?
Are those Doritos?
Huh? Oh, yeah.
Are those Doritos? I love watching this and seeing all the references to,
Okay. Hurry up before Pinky eats all her slices.
Magpie Pony. To Ashley H's channel and stuff. Look, there she is. There's the Dorito Queen herself.
You have to restore another element. But what happens if I restore all of them? Then I'll be back where I started.
Oh, poor Twilight.
Plus, I don't think I can leave. Not again. I just hate lying to them. Ah! Why is everything so complicated?
I like that pony that right next to the the fountain. Or is that a fountain? I don't know. Song time again? Whoa! I was not expecting another song already. Oh, that's adorable. The CFC! They have their cutie marks. I love this art. Please don't leave me alone. This is adorable. I love this art. It's adorable. Hey, Big Mac. Alone. Walking. There are some really talented artists that work on these audio dramas. Flashbacks to the show. That's cool. I like that. Oh, that's all the way back to season one. That's also season one. Season two. Right now. No. She had a crown. That was season four. Majestic looking. Once again, Twilight, hit that high note. Whoa. What's going on? She's falling. Twilight. Okay, she's fine. Is she in the Everfree Forest? Oh, the Tree of Harmony. Poor Twilight.
Please don't leave me.
Twilight's going through a lot in this series.
I won't survive alone. Please don't leave me.
We haven't seen the Tree of Harmony in the show since season four. We haven't seen it since season four. I wonder if we're gonna see it ever again. in the show. Flurry Heart! I was wondering when we were going to get some of her. I would point out no cutie mark, but she is a character that doesn't have her cutie mark, so...
I don't think I remember this hallway. What's this?
Oh, that's the vault that Celestia used to keep the Elements of Harmony in. Back in season 2. Like the season 2 premiere.
Flurry, wait!
Hey, Galaxy.
We aren't supposed to be down here.
Why?
I'm not even allowed over here. Princess Twilight doesn't like anybody to go near this door.
I wonder what's behind there. It looks so important.
I also wonder. I asked the princess a couple of years ago, but she just brushed me off. I don't think I've seen any Pony go in there since my time here, and that's a while. We should really go. I don't think Princess Luna and Celestia would like that we are here also.
Okay, you're right. Let's go.
Someone tell me Flurry Heart's gotta get the best of her and look in there. That's what it seems like this is heading.
So, Galaxy, what's new?
Nothing really. I mean, Discord's been having me do errands for him back and forth, and the princesses...
Now, this art looks like something out of a Disney movie.
Wow, sounds like a lot.
Not really. It's the job of Princess Twilight's student, after all.
A hoop!
If Twilight was here, she would know what to do about all this.
I know, but instead they have a pony that is running around like crazy lady trying to figure out what the hay is going on.
Still, you're doing a pretty good job.
I hope Flurry Heart gets our cutie mark in this.
That means a lot.
Hey, Galaxy, could you pass me that book? I want to show you something.
Oh, sure! Catch!
You threw it? Really?
Oh, I'm sorry. This is why I don't play sports.
It's okay. No harm done.
What is this? It's really pretty.
Oh, that.
What's wrong?
It's a music box. See?
Oh, shining armor. Oh, Cadence when she was happy.
My dad had it made for me on my 5th birthday. It reminds me of how things were before... Well, before everything changed.
It's beautiful.
Oh.
Mm-hmm. He used to sing this song every night before he left for an extended time. It was a reminder that he would always come back to us. It's the only thing.
Oh, God, I'm tearing up.
Why?
I'm tearing up.
It's the only thing you have.
It's complicated. I had to get rid of most of his things because of my mom. She couldn't bear to look at anything that reminded her of him. Even
understandable. But she needs to come to terms with it.
You can't even mention him?
It's not like that. It's just... After everything she's been through, I don't want to see her sad anymore. And if the best...
That reflection effect is really cool.
I'll do it for her own happiness.
But what about your happiness?
It's... irrelevant. If I told her what I was actually feeling, I'm not sure she'd stay. And I don't think I could live like that. All I've ever known is my family. Take that away and I have nothing.
That's not true. You have me.
Aww.
Thank you, Galaxy.
You're so sweet. Ooh.
Here. We're worried about you, darling.
Starlight said that she thinks something's wrong.
Why does this art remind me of Steven Universe?
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm perfectly fine.
You were up all night, Twilight. I heard you.
Okay, now it reminds me of South Park.
That's all.
Twilight, we want to help.
I said I...
Now I'm on the Steven Universe again.
Since I didn't get much
Whatever.
Sleep, I'm gonna turn in early. Good night.
Oh, Twilight. They know something's wrong. I thought we were gonna jump straight back to somebody else.
What am I doing? Why do I keep lying to them? Ugh. It's all because of this stupid book!
Poor Twily. I feel like I've said that a lot this video. Does she have Doritos in her mane? And there's Ashley H.
It doesn't look like you slept well again. Are you really okay?
She stayed up all night eating Doritos.
I mean, I'm okay, Starlight. Just hungry.
Hey, Twilight. What's up with her?
I have no idea.
I like the way Starlight looks. It's very Barney looking.
There's definitely something wrong. And I'm gonna find out what it is.
Spike looks so adorable in this art. It's pretty cool art. It's so tan drawn.
Good, you're done. Let's go.
That smile looks creepy.
Where? Oh, well, you know. Plans change. It seems like a crime to be cooped up in here all day when
Agreed.
It's so beautiful out.
Plus, she wants to see what's wrong with...
What's wrong with going outside?
Spike.
What's so wrong
with that? You messed up. You messed up, Spike. You messed up.
Nothing, I guess. Then that settles it. Let's go.
You put down the Prince of the Friendship this instant, Starlight Glimmer.
What is this?
Ta-da! It's a big bag!
Starlight thought you needed some
There's
more
There's so many unique art styles in this audio drama. And I love every single one of them.
Well, let's get started.
She needs to know is that I brought some of Granny Smith's world famous apple pie.
I don't like apple pie.
It's not the season, Rainbow, and you know that.
Look at Twilight.
Well, I for one think you did a wonderful job, Pinky. But a picnic is certainly not complete without some
crumbly
sandwiches. Rarity's right. Everything looks so good. You really did outdo yourself.
This episode has a lot of anime look to it.
Twilight? I'm sorry. I can't do this.
Poor Twilight. Twilight, no! Poor Twilight! Yes, I have said that a lot in this episode. Is that someone's OC in the background?
This is the paper that Starlight saw. I remember this.
Flashback!
All the way here.
Oh, there's some kind of squirrel under that sign.
Book and a
is that a reference to something?
The only way you can fix this is to go back to where you began. It makes no sense.
Does
yeah,
now.
I agree she wasn't very helpful, but she did have that catchy tune. You gotta dig a little deeper.
Please, if I hear that song one more time, I'm gonna scream.
Okay, I'll stop.
I'm looking for anything in the background.
Now. We have to go back
like
to OCs
or OCs that I know or just anything as an Easter egg.
Oh, hello! You must be
I see Ashley H in the background. It's blank check again.
No, you're good.
It's blank check.
Did you know that the legendary
Magpie Pony
used to live right here? I know, it's crazy.
Magpie Pony and Ink Rose is also back there.
It's the famous castle the great Princess Twilight herself used to live in. After many years, she decided to move into Canterlot with the other princesses of Equestria.
Wow.
Is she a crystal pony?
Princess Twilight?
Of course. It's my job, after all. Tour guide of the most famous town in all of Equestria.
Equestria?
Interesting.
Oh, did you know?
We agree to the picture. Will you leave us alone?
Yep.
Yep.
Fine.
Thank you. Come back soon.
Oh, we won't. Let's go, gal.
Wait, you forgot the picture.
And the book. She forgot the book as well. Okay, you picked it up, thank goodness.
Princess, you forgot this.
Okay, that OC looks familiar. The unicorn with the scarf, that looks very familiar. Ooh, wait. Hey, it's art. This art style I love again. This is a very musical episode.
You continue lying to the ones I love. Time to wake up from this dream.
This episode has a lot of music. I love it. You gotta love a musical. Pretty much most of the MLP audio dramas I watch are musicals. They have music in them. Only one that hasn't had music, I believe, is the one by True Sailor Comet.
I can't do this. They are my friends and don't deserve to be lied to.
Twilight? You in here?
I know you don't want to talk about what's wrong with me, but you have to tell some pony.
I do need to tell you all something.
About time you tell them, Twilight.
I've been so afraid to say it out loud.
You don't have to be afraid, Twilight. We are always here for you.
I'm not from this time period.
What?
Pinky, calm down.
A time where you ponies are
dead.
Gone. And
or gone.
I found out that I can't live without you. I'm so broken without you all.
So that paper I found really was from 100 years later.
Yep.
Yes. I need to use the elements again. I can't.
What do you mean you can't?
I can't wield the elements without you. I'm so useless without you ponies. I can't do anything anymore.
Oh, Twilight, that can't be true.
It is. That's why I'm here. I have to rediscover the elements so I can defeat this creature called the Nightmare.
That spell. It makes sense.
Rarity's looking at Star like, what are you talking about?
I realized that this...
Oh, Twilight. Poor Twilight. Sweet Celestia. Yeah, I am saying that a lot.
Without you all, I don't think I can live like that. I've tried. I've tried so hard. But I can't.
Oh, Twilight.
I can't stand the thought of restoring all the elements and being sent back to my time period. I want to stay here with you.
Poor Twilight.
From what you're telling us, I'm not sure that's how it works, Twi.
And didn't you say something about defeating a big spooky nightmare? Seems kind of important. Pinky is right. You know where you need to be, Twilight.
Oh, no, no, no. It can't.
Twilight.
Can it be right?
I understand that it's hard, but you have...
the rest of my existence.
The fate of Equestria is in your hooves.
Don't you have anybody other in your timeline that would miss you?
Yes.
Well,
Galaxy, yes. Princess Celestia, Flurryheart, Cadence, Princess Luna, maybe even Discord.
Yeah, plus I'll be there, won't I? I'm sure I'm a really handsome dragon in the future.
Yeah.
See, Twa? You're not alone.
Wait, Spike really. Is still alive?
We may not be around forever like you, but we will always be with you.
Whenever you see a fabulous piece of fabric, when you look at a cloudless sky,
can you hear birds outside your window? Can you smile?
Wait. I'm still questioning Spike. Spike is still alive, but we don't see him at all. Another song! Wow, this is a very, very musical episode, and I love it.
It's time for you to go home.
And although you feel like you're alone,
that singing voice is just phenomenal. His art is awesome too. Song this audio drama still gotta be the one that Fluttershy sang in the last episode.
You don't understand.
Twilight, listen to them. Friends in the future depend on you.
Twilight, it'll be alright. You'll make it through the night and find your way into the light. You're not alone.
Seeing Twilight with Applejack's hat on is adorable.
Listen to us and you will see.
When you see someone showing that they care,
when a rainbow shines, there's magic everywhere.
When you hear the sound of laughter in the air, then you'll think of us. It'll be like we're right there.
When you see the light.
I know this is supposed to be a touching moment, which it is, but I'm probably about to ruin that. Changing the future, isn't that a bad thing? I mean, changing the past, isn't that a bad thing? Because she really changed the past. I just wanted to point that out because time travel is one of those things is really confusing. This song is really good, but having Applejack lead the song is really good. Ooh, I love this part. I like the way they're like listing off the elements. I like that. That's a very interesting touch. She restored an element. Ooh, I love the way her mane looks.
What are you doing? I've been thinking about that nightmare. So many ponies here are filled with such grief. I fear that the nightmare may attack any of them. Luna,
there are tons of ponies or creatures or people or whatever it could be. I'm going to name off a few. I think the most vulnerable is probably Cadence. But Discord may have some potential to be corrupted by the nightmare as well. Along with Soak and Flurryheart. Seems like Flurryheart also could as well.
But would you just
and even if even us? Twilight could if she came back, night. Even though I don't think it'd be Twilight anymore, I used to think Twilight could be the one to be corrupted because of her struggle with her friends. But I'm pretty sure now she's coming to terms with that her friends are gone and things will get better.
I can't take it anymore. I'm sorry. I never thought of that.
Of course you didn't. I need to get some air.
Nice art. What the heck?
It's time. What are you going to do?
What the?
Excuse me.
Yes, Princess.
I need you to gather our guests and escort them to the
camp. Of course.
Does he have a beard? Or is that just part of his helmet? Oh, Luna.
Why are we here? I was having some well-deserved beauty sleep. You know, I have to keep my charming way to the looks of.
You haven't even done anything.
Of course I have.
Now, let's settle down. Celestia went to escort Cadence, so she will be joining us in a moment. But until then, let's talk about why I gathered you all here.
Is everything okay, Luna?
No, there's an evil nightmare that could possess any of you.
It seems like the nightmare is close to taking its host.
You mean that thing from the party?
That's why Twilight isn't here. She had to go back in time to help find a way to defeat it.
Wait, back in time?
That isn't important right now, Flurry.
No one told Flurry about this? Haven't they been here for at least about a week?
Any of you noticed anything strange in the past few days? The nightmare doesn't just visit their victim once. It takes months, maybe years of manipulation into having them agree. It breaks down your strength and makes you believe that its ideas are your own.
Whoa.
I haven't seen anything.
Me neither.
It also likes to go after the already weak-minded.
Cadence!
The ones who feel a sense of weakness. The nightmare uses that.
Well, I don't think...
Uh-oh.
Wait.
Uh-oh.
I heard my mom talking to some pony yesterday.
Uh-oh.
But when I opened the door, there wasn't any pony there.
Cadence, we have to go.
Oh crap, this is getting intense. Very, very intense.
Cadence!
Mom!
Too late?
Huh? What's wrong? I'm reading.
Cadence! Has any pony visited you today?
No pony except you.
If Cadence isn't the one targeted, then who? You're too late.
What? Who is it? Celestia?
It's a good thing you didn't go with them. Do you really think they want to see
what
you?
A plot twist?
Or is it that you are afraid?
Yeah, you should have seen my first reaction to this. I was like, what? No, what? Why a plot twist? What the heck? It looks like a goat.
Torturing my friends.
You kind of look like a goat, Nightmare.
Are you sure that's what they really are? Seems more to me like they are a nuisance for somebody like you.
You are the nuisance.
Ooh. Well, isn't that ironic?
I love how the little I don't know what to call that, like the ghosty parts, or there's always the movement. There's the movement with the nightmare and the movement with Celestia's mane. I like that. That's really attention to detail.
Just leave me alone. Just like how you left Twilight and Cadence alone. Tell me, how does it feel to watch the lives you've destroyed every single day?
No.
If it wasn't for you, Twilight would have her friends. If it wasn't for you, Cadence would be with her husband, and Fleur would have her mother back. And let's not...
Don't blame her for that.
Failing Luna to the point where she became a monster.
Don't blame her.
It's your fault. Everything is your fault.
No, it's not.
Every pony fooled, thinking you were so innocent.
She is innocent.
I think that you're even worse than me, Tina.
Stop trying to corrupt her.
Alicorns to satisfy your need to feel power.
No.
Almost feel sorry for them.
I'm sorry.
You should be sorry. You don't deserve
it. It's just trying to get in your head, Celestia.
After all the lives you have ruined,
you're right.
No, it's not. The nightmare is not correct.
I've been trying to tell you for months. All those times I've been whispering in your ear, and now you listen.
Please, don't hurt them.
Oh, Tia, I'll be off on them. To know why? Because we are the same. I've been in your head, Celestia. Do you really think you can live with all of this guilt inside of you?
You are a monster.
Great to just let it go.
What are you?
I understand. I can help you.
Sorry, guys, I was trying to shut the door. Sorry if I'm blocking the screen. I was trying to close the door. Another song. And a villain song, nonetheless. Oh, animation. Yeah, the nightmare kind of really reminds me of Estelle from Princess Trixie Sparkle. Just a little bit. It looks like a goat. It looks like a goat. It looks like a mix between a goat and a wolf.
Are you okay? Tia, please answer me.
It's too late.
I care about you.
She's getting corrupted. Come on, don't listen to him, Celestia.
Thank you.
Celeste, do not listen to the nightmare. It's just trying to get in your head. Is Celeste still singing though? No, you don't deserve this. Sweet Celestia. Literally. No, it's not. You did not need to get corrupted, Celestia. No. 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 Whoa. What the heck? Celestia. Sun, day, is it gonna be day, mare, sun? Wait. She just removed all the alicorn's horns and wings. Is that what she just did? What just happened? Even on my second viewing, that shocks me. Sweet Celestia. Jesus. That's just Jesus. This whole time, it was making it seem like Cadence was going to be the one to be corrupted. But this whole time, it was Celestia. What a plot twist. So I'm curious what's going to happen in the next episode. I wonder how many more episodes are left. Now, this one took a while. So I have no idea how long we're going to get until we get episode 7. But this one took a while. So guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please tap the like button down below. Subscribe. Leave me a comment. Link to my Twitter, Instagram, and DeviantArt will all be linked down in the description below. Just like always, do not forget to hit the notification button so you'll be notified when I upload videos. And just like always, link to the original video will be in the description below, along with Ashley H's channel. Go subscribe to her, go show her some support, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!